most powerful force on the planet is the energy of the youth. One can stimulate the economy, but when this powerful youth becomes activated and stimulated and collectively decides not to buy things, what will happen to the economy? Tomorrow does not equal yesterday.